having to fight so hard. Whoa! Don't run between my legs, dude. Oh my goodness. It's so big. Come here, buddy. Yeah. That's about 2 pounds. So I'm eating, man. Oh yeah, there's gonna be a fish right there. Oh, that's a good one. That's a slob right there. He's not that big. He's a keeper, though. Nice fish. He's pulling. He's definitely pulling pretty good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, these fish are pulling hard today. Oh, my goodness. It's kind of... Look at this thing, man. It's going crazy. Wow. I don't anticipate getting my Senko back, which is alright. This thing took my Senko, which is fine. There you go. That's like a good pound and a half. Oh, there's a fish. There's one. Yamamoto Senko. Man, he is fighting so hard. Look at this, it's like a pound and a half fish. He's nice. That's a good one. That's a keeper. Nice little fish. Actually, I mean, is that that little? Nice. Skinny, but hey man, that's good enough for me right now. Really skinny fish. Probably a male. There's a fish. Little one. Oh, but he's so large mouth. I don't think he, no, he's definitely not a keeper. That's for sure. He's tiny. Tire out a little bit. Really little fish. Not what we're after at all. Yeah. Really little one. Maybe 8 inches. Fish. For sure. Don't want any more of those. Not fat ones. He just started. Don't shake the bed. Oh, that's a really big one. Feels really big. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, that's a really nice fish. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, baby. That's at least a 3-pounder. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man, that might even be 4. That's a huge bass. I came off. Oh. See if he will eat the Senko. There we go. 12 inches. Yeah, he's 12. Dad, come down here, man. You could hit the other spots over there. Remember, there's more than just here. That's a nice one. Maybe 12 inches. Probably not. He's not bad. Man, I just saw him and he crushed it. Yamamoto? That's a really nice bass. Holy shit. That's a biggin. That's a biggin. We call these biggins here, boys. That's at least, yeah, that's close to 3 pounds. That's a friggin' bucket mouth. Nice, nice freaking bass. Oh yeah. Look how fat he is. Here's one. Here's a good one. Is that a smallmouth? Biting weird. I don't know, that's not small. That's just grass fish though. You know, they bite in flurries like that. Nice little fish. Nice. Look how fat he is, man. Look at that one. Oh, man. What is that? Oh, that is a largemouth. Holy shit. That's a friggin' nice one, man. Yeah, but I pitched it in the hole. Dude. Wow, that thing crushed it. Holy shit. Watermelon red flake. And right now I don't have a color Seiko because it's gone. I'm gonna have. No, I can. I gotta see what I have, but. Ow! Stop it! That's a nice. That is a nice largemouth. Look at that. Nice little bass. These are short. Not too big. Four-inch watermelon Seiko. Yeah, he's a keeper for sure. Maybe, maybe not. He's a really, really small keeper. Yeah, he keeps. What a bad fish. About, just about a pound. But he, Don't Sanko. Oh, I just had one. Playing games with me, that fish. Just didn't know he was there. My fault. There's one. There he is. Oh my goodness. Yeah! Freaking smallmouth, baby. Let's go! That is freaking awesome. Nice! Not very big. There's a handful of them in this lake. That is so awesome. That is really, really cool. Wow. It's funny though. This is the biggest one I ever caught out of here. That's pretty cool. That's a little smallmouth. That's pretty awesome. Look at that. I don't even believe I caught this. That's pretty cool. Yeah, he ain't very big, but that's the best looking short fish I've ever caught. That's awesome. That's pretty cool, man. He's fat. Oh yeah, he's eating crawfish. I can feel it in his belly. I might start dragging a tube. He's like, if I can get another smallmouth, that'd be really cool. Yeah, you know, really, really small, like your average river fish. You know, not big. I thought it was like a 2-pound largemouth. That thing was pulling like crazy. Pulled a little drag. It was crazy. Nice little surprise, though. Oh, that one has some weight. That one has some weight. Big time. Sanko. Is this a largemouth? I think so. Oh, yeah, it's a largey. Nice largemouth. Nice. Oh, that one's really fat. Holy shit. Look at this one, Dad. Bass with a side of salad. Look at that. Big swamp monster. Look at that swamp monster right there. Probably working on like, you know, 12, 13 pounds or something. Gotta be one in there. Oh yeah, big one. Oh no, oh no, like a 4-pounder. Yeah, yeah, baby. That's a friggin' giant. Look at that. I can fit my fist in his mouth. How awesome is that? That is a hog and a half. Ow! Yeah! Look at this one! He's about 4. I can fit my fist in his mouth, man. That's awesome. We're in North Jersey right now, guys. New Jersey. This is the state that's known for snooki, terrible beaches, gardens, busy traffic, and big old swamp donkey. How awesome is that? Let's see what this bad boy weighs. I'm guessing 4. I'm gonna say 4 pounds. I'm gonna say that's a 4 pound largemouth. On high seas copolymer line, hell yeah, baby. Alright, let's do this. How big is this fish? If I can get a few of these come Sunday, I'll be doing alright. Four pounder. That's the kicker. Four pounder. Weighed 4 pounds, Dad. There's a nice one. There's a nice one. Come on, baby. Get out of that crap, man. And that's one more keeper to my day today. As far as I can on the edge. But then again, though, that 4 pounder was like there. Oh, wow. He ate it. There's one on the Metascript. Nice fish. Awesome, just pitched it right in there. It's a keep by. Nice. Look at that one, nice little largemouth. Probably like just over a pound. There's a light. Oh, no fish. There we go. Ooh, that's a really nice one. Let's go. Oh, get out of that crap. No. That's a nice fish. Over 2 pounds. It's ow. Yeah, that's a really nice one. That's a nice bass, guys. Look at that. Big old head on him, spawned out. Yeah, I know, thank you. Skinny. Nice fish. You don't have to, but like I choose to. I like to let them live another day. That's just how I am. I really don't like killing things, in my opinion.